Thank you. O quarto colocado, o André Cortes.